Hello students, now continuation of previous video. Here we are starting with sum number 9. 4x plus 3 by 9 plus 13x by 108 equals to 8x plus 19 by 18. Here we have to take the LCM. I don't know, so I have to calculate separately. By 3, 3 threes are 9. Again, so it is 3 3 is a 9, 9 12 is a 108. Here I have shown. So your LCM will be 108. Now here 9 is there. So 9 12 is a. Here, so 12 into 4x plus 3 plus 108. 108 is here. So no problem. 1 into 13x. And that's why nothing to do this. Here, now 12 into 4x, 48. 12 goes to 48 plus 36 plus 13x by 108. And right side 8x plus 19 by 18. Now, in last sum, I have told that there is 18 and there is 108. So, we can make it smaller in this way. Clear? First, I am dividing by 9. 9 2 is 18. Here, 9 1 is 12. Again, it will go 6. So, 18 6 is 108. Here directly also you can cancel. Now see. What ultimately we are getting this plus this 61x plus 36 by 6 equals to 8x plus 19 by 1. Yeah, so I think it is okay. Yes. Now cross multiply. 61x plus 36, 48x plus 114. Or x related term, now we will take left hand side and 114 minus 36. Then what we are getting? This. So we have to subtract. Now see, number 11, what to do? it is told that first you have to understand the meaning of the language. Clear? Then you can frame the equation. Divide 120 into two parts. So total is given 120. What to do? You have to divide 120 into two parts. Clear? 120 you have to divide into two parts. Now, in such a way that the greater part is thrice the smaller. So I am considering let the smaller part be x. So what will be the greater part? 3x. Now from where we are getting this? We are dividing 120 into two parts. Clear? So this plus this equals to 120. This is my equation. I think it is clear. Divide 120 into two parts. Clear? So two parts such that the greater part is thrice the smaller. So which one is the smaller part? X here. We are considering let x be the smaller part. So what will be the greater part? Thrice means 3x. Then from where we are getting this? By dividing 120 into two parts. So this plus this equals to 120. Now I have to write down the sentence properly. Here, total equals to 120. Let the smaller part be x. Therefore, the bigger part is 3x. Now, according to the problem, ATP, 3x bigger part plus smaller part equals to 120. Or 4x equals to 120. Therefore, x equals to 120 by 4, 30. This is not my answer, complete answer. Clear? Don't end here. We have got x. What is x? X is the smaller part. So, your answer will be, therefore, the smaller part 30 and the greater part equals to 3x equals to 3 into 30. 90. Answer you have to write down separately. The two parts are 30 and 90. The two parts are 30 and 90. Now you see, if you add, you can check also. If you add 30 and 90, see 120 is coming. Okay? Clear? So next one you will get in next video.